Class, now that you have completed your study on Greek mythology, I want you to explore this beautiful country and everything in it. And please remember the stories that we have gone over. The bell doesn't dismiss you, I dismiss you.
Bye-bye.
Class dismissed.
Yay!
What are you guys training for?
The Olympics in Paris.
You can stop now.
That sounds pretty cool.
Yeah.
Don't you guys remember what we did in class?
Yeah.
Wouldn't it be so cool to act in a movie of the Olympics?
Yeah.
Where are we?
Where are we?
That's our clothes.
Oh, yeah.
Things.
They're different. Look, there's a chariot!
And we are here at Mount Olympus, covering the first ever Olympics in 776 BC. And your commentators are Hephaestus and Mr. Poseidon. We have a series of events for you to watch, like chariot racing, 100-meter dash, singing, poetry, and wrestling and boxing.
Hey, Festus, we should go see what the participators are doing.
Great idea. I agree.
All right, let's go do it.
Mr. Hades, what do you have to say about your opponents?
I hope everybody does good, but I think I'm gonna win.
E-F-G-H-I-J-K-L.
Sorry to interrupt you, Hera, but what do you think about your competitors and the competitions and how well you placed today?
I hope I placed first, but I hope everyone does good anyway, too.
Okay, what are some of your strategies for singing?
I'll probably do the ABC song.
Okay, sounds pretty good.
Apollo, how do you think you're going to do today in the race, and what place do you think you're going to get?
Well, I think I'm going to get first, but I really do think my opponents are going to do well and try their best as much as they can, and that's the important thing. All to complete a challenge or a competition is just to be yourself.
Hello, Zeus. What do you think about your competitors and what they have said about you?
I think everybody's gonna get smoked today, and obviously I'm gonna win because I'm Zeus.
Sounds pretty Zeus-like if you ask me.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do.
Wow. So how do you think you're gonna do against Hera tonight?
Pretty good, but she'll probably win because of Zeus.
Yeah, probably. She's also the god. She's also a really good goddess.
Yeah.
So that's all?
Yep.
I'm gonna smoke all of you guys.
That's because you are gonna be.
You're slower than the snail.
That's because he is.
Right here.
All you guys are so fat that you can't even run.
That's because you are Zeus the fat.
Because you are fat.
You guys will. I'll smoke all you guys. You guys will be
on
fire, but down.
Set, go! Oh, it's a close match!
QRSTUVWXYZ.
And here we are at the end of the Olympics, and here are the Olympic winners. First place, we have Hera. Second place, here we have Zeus. And third place, here we have Apollo. And that is the end of the Olympics, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming out. Have a good night.
Oh, we're back to normal. Oh,
yes, yeah.
I am so glad they're back.
much, Alonzo.
Okay, all right.
I should read about Medusa for the big test tomorrow.
I don't know, that seems scary.
Don't worry, this one's much funnier and sillier. Once upon a time in Greek mythology,
long ago, there was a girl named Medusa.
She was worshipped for her beauty and art skills.
There's a big art contest coming up in Olympus.
Of course, Medusa was in it. So was Poseidon and Athena.
This is going to be the best art show ever.
Yes, because we're going to win.
Well, you shouldn't get that overconfident.
Why? Yeah, like, we are gods and goddesses, and what are you? You're just a little mortal.
Wow, these look very pretty.
Don't worry, we're gonna ace this thing.
Yeah. Okay. Oh look, and here comes Athena and Poseidon.
They're so famous for their painting.
Come on, Poseidon.
Okay, I'll get the sunset, you get the tree.
5 minutes left, attention, 5 minutes left.
Ooh, the judges!
Put down your paintbrushes. I repeat, put down your paintbrushes.
I repeat, put down your paintbrushes.
And the winner is Medusa!
Medusa.
We need revenge.
Yeah, we really do.
I mean, red is supposed to be at the bottom, not the top. And
yeah, our drawing was way better than hers. Wait, I have an idea.
I love that idea, but there's one flaw.
Oh yeah, we need to add that. Okay, yeah. Should we go get the supplies?
Go.
Yeah.
Go.
They decided to turn Medusa's hair into snakes, and whenever someone looked her in the eye, they turned the stone.
Good morning. I mean, like, hers wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
I feel like she definitely did better than us, and we didn't even finish.
Your fault.
Okay, so I feel like we should probably maybe turn her back. It was kind of harsh.
Fine. But it was the best thing I've ever done.
Wait, do we have to?
Yeah.
Fine. Send the trident.
Yeah. So we should probably maybe turn her back.
Yeah.
Even though it was the best pot I've ever made up in my life. Okay. Wait, let's send a shooting star.
Okay.
Ready?
They made her snake hair turn into normal hair, and all the people who were turned to stone turned into normal humans again.
My hands! What? Oh my god, you're alive!
There was once a mortal that gave birth to a daughter. She was called Pandora, and all the god and goddesses came to meet the baby and give her her gifts.
I, Athena, give you the power of great craftsmanship.
I, Hermes, give you your daughter beauty.
Thank you, Pam.
I, Amphinomius, give you the power of strength.
I, Aphrodite, give you the gift of deep emotion.
I, thy great Zeus, give your daughter the gift of curiosity, so you'll always be wondering.
The day that Pandora turned 16, it was the worst day of her life. She got an F on her test in math class.
See me after class.
Dang it, I got an F!
And secondly, she got no birthday presents on her birthday.
Pandora went for a walk in the woods where she met Epimenius.
Oh, hi.
Hi, my name's Epimenius. What's yours?
Pandora.
You want to go for a walk with me?
Sure.
Zeus was capturing all the evil in the world and putting it in a box.
Fear's fair. Fear.
Worry.
There's sorrow.
Oh, thank you.
Now all these evil spirits are in this box, so nobody can reach them. Oh, hi, Pandora. How you doing?
How am I doing? No one gets me my birthday presents. I got an F at school, and it's the worst day ever. Oh, wait, is that my present? Oh, thank you, Zeus. You're the only one who got me a birthday present. Thank you.
Don't open it.
I think she knows that's not her birthday present.
Definitely not.
I guess I'll just play along.
Oh, here comes Pandora.
Woo!
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
What's in that box?
It's the only present I got for my birthday, and it's from Zeus.
Just open it.
Oh. Well, Zeus told me not to open it.
What's the point of having a birthday present if you can't even open it?
Yeah. I don't know.
What if it's good stuff? What if it's stuff that kids always want?
But what if it's something terrifying?
Oh, come on, just open it.
Okay. Yeah, open it.
Why would he give you something terrifying?
Ooh, let me out.
Come on, why don't you just open it?
Seriously, yeah. Just open it.
Well, if you're not gonna open it, then we're just gonna leave.
Well, have a good night.
See ya.
Yep, bye.
Bye.
Have a good night. Whatever.
Open it.
Open the box.
Come
on, let us out.
Let us out. You know you want to.
I want you to open the box.
Come on.
Well, Zeus's fault. He gave me the gift of curiosity, so.
You okay, Pandora?
No, a ton of these scary ghosts just came out of the box.
I told you not to open it.
Yeah, but why would you give me a box filled with ghosts?
I didn't give it to you, you just took it from me.
Yeah, but why would you fill it with ghosts?
You know, just let this be a lesson that now you know there's fears, worries, and sorrow in the world all because of you. But don't worry, there's still hope, love, and rock and roll in the world.
Well, it's one for the money.
I guess you're right.
Two for the show.
I'm always right.
Three to get ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue gray shoe. You can do anything but lay off of my blue gray shoe.
Hello, class. Who would like to tell me what they did over the summer?
We learned about Greece and all about Medusa, Olympics, and Pandora's box.
And we wish we could do it again. It was so fun. And it was like being in a fairy tale. Okay.